Good morning, parents and kids. Great job done. First thing I would like to say that this is not about the performance here. Now, each and every kid here know where you are standing, right? Someone is at the top, someone is at the bottom, someone is at mediocre, whatever it is. But you know, Vishnu, listen to me, okay? Yeah? But you know now that where are you standing, right? You know the scoring, whether you're performing good, bad, whatever it is, yeah? Again, great round of applause to the kids here who have done here. There is some movement, there is some improvement, right? The day one, when you came here, you don't even know how to hold the instrument. You don't know how to move your fingers. Now you understood how to move your fingers. You know the right numbers. You know how to add, multiply, divide, whatever it is. Right? You're improving. That is not at all about, you know, the result that you got here. Very good performance, the top performers. Everyone, very nice. One kind, good advice for you to the kids is, you might have heard it so many times, but it is implementation. One point is, practice makes perfection. Remember that, everyone here. Yeah, practice makes perfection. And if you practice daily, as ma'am was saying, ma'am was literally requesting 10 minutes a day, one page a day, 10 sums a day, it is nothing like that. If you want to practice, there is no limit for it. If you want to spend 1 hour, 5 minutes, whatever it is. Ma'am, I think should not request saying 5 minutes a day, nothing like that. Guys, there is no limit to spend time, right? Yeah? Please practice. If it is 10 minutes, if ma'am or parents are saying it is for 10 minutes, do it for half an hour. That is how you should do, right? Everyone. Yeah? Nothing like you're late. You just started. This is level 4. Even now you have time to upskill yourself. Remember that. This for the kids, okay? Right? Will you all stand on that? Will you practice? Yeah? Nothing late, beta. Nothing wrong in it. Vishnu, will you practice? Yeah. Everyone here. I don't know. I would like to take another minute to talk about SAP. There's a tagline at the bottom saying success assured. Right? If you might have seen. I just saw it anyways. Even I don't remember. But you know, for every success, there's one thing that is plan, strategy, and an approach that is needed. Right? There should be a proper plan, a perfect strategy, and the approach that we have to take. So invest a little extra time. This is proper plan, approach, and strategy. Then things will move. Yeah. Why I would like to take these points is these three plan, strategy, and approach are available in the academy. That's what I say. A kid who don't even know how to do maths, or someone who knows it better or an average level, are moving to a next level now. Whoever is joining the academy, who have used that instrument, is standing top somewhere at the bottom. Whether in their classes, I mean, I get to see teachers are giving feedback to me, saying that please ask Vishnu not to answer before someone answers. They have their own skill of answering questions in maths class, especially, right? It was a straight feedback to me from one of maths teacher saying that. I'm asking why student and Vishnu is responding, I'm asking him not to do that. I felt happy for that, but again, that discipline which I explained him not to do that. But still, the other side of it is I felt very happy that he's so interested to answer, he's getting that answer perfectly. So that is all because of the extra effort being given by academy. I would like to say, guys, please, kids, please practice. It'll improve your skill, it'll improve your concentration. It will lead to your success. Okay? Thanks, everyone. Thank you very much.